Hello, my name is Virginie Esprit, and welcome to this guided meditation. Over the course of the next hour, we will journey into the peace and healing of a summer rainfall. If you have felt any pain or heaviness in your spirit, breathe a little easier. Soon, the soothing music of this recording will wash away all negativity and cleanse your soul. Before we begin, make sure you are ready for a long, uninterrupted period of sleep. Find a comfortable position in bed and let your eyes drift shut. As you allow your body to relax, tuck back your shoulder blades. Your shoulders low and open. Take a deep breath and feel the way it flows with your chest open, naturally and easily. Right now, we are going to take a journey that will be just as natural and effortless as your breathing. So allow yourself a moment to just enjoy the feeling of stillness. As you rest here, allow your thoughts to drift away as you focus on the physical sensations of your body. Keeping your eyes closed, you are able to intuitively sense the tension in both your body and your spirit. Although this may be disconcerting at first, know that your ability to feel these discomforts also brings with it the power to release them. Right now, you have the opportunity to free any physical tension, leaving you space to release the mental or emotional stress you carry with you. With this in mind, take a deep breath in, inviting in growth and healing. And when you are ready, exhale, letting go of any worry, anger, or resentment you carry within you. Repeat this process, allowing yourself to drift into a deeper and deeper sense of relaxation. As you rest here, comfortable in your bed, allow your thoughts to drift away. as you now focus on the physical sensations of your body. How do you feel? Where are you carrying tension? Wherever you notice discomfort of any kind, imagine your breath flowing to that area, easing your body of all pain. With every inhale, a pure white light flows into your body, traveling through your veins to nourish every fiber of muscle within you. It washes over your skin like warm rain, sweeping away the work of the day. And now, turn your attention away from your body and toward your spirit. Your spirit is not your brain, nor is it the thoughts that trickle through your consciousness at every waking moment. Instead, your spirit is the quiet whisper, the gentle light that illuminates the world around you. Your spirit is like a lamp, shining light through the colored glass of daily life and human experiences. This light is pure and unending, your unique perception of the world around you. And yet, sometimes, this light may dim or fade, its brightness sullied by emotional wounds or unresolved anger. We may not realize this spirit imbalance until something more noticeable manifests itself, be it illness, irrational rage, or all-encompassing confusion. Luckily, you have the power to heal your spirit. Anything which you break may be fixed again, healed by compassion and intention. In the quiet, safe space of this meditation, allow yourself to understand what weighs heavily on your soul. Breathe a little deeper now as you listen to the sounds of the rain all around you. Feel this breath flowing through your body, a clean, warm light that touches every fiber of your being. Imagine it sinking deeper and deeper, reaching for your soul and higher consciousness. Welcome it in, feeling this gentle glow soothing your aching spirit. And with each breath, feel the hurt, anguish, or resentment ebbing away. Feel the way pain is replaced by joy and serenity. Breathe in and give yourself permission to let go of whatever holds you back from your higher purpose. As you breathe, listen to the sound of rain. It washes over you, purifies any remaining guilt, resentment, or fear. Feel the way the water cascades over your head and your body. It trickles down your face, runs in rivulets across your torso. It is just the right temperature, cool but not cold, refreshing and cleansing you in the calm, soothing way. You realize that this is not simply rainwater. It is instead the magnificent outpouring of centuries of wisdom and understanding. You are receiving what you seek. Feel the gentle touch of each droplet as it lands on you, greeting and calming you at the same time. Notice the water reaching towards the thoughts and feelings that cloud your mind and soul. Let the healing power of the rain wash over your body. Give it permission to relieve you of everything that troubles you. You are worthy. You are worthy of forgiveness, peace, and happiness. As the cool liquid trails across your body, it refreshes you, reinvigorates you. Every droplet of water that touches your skin seems to spark with a golden light. As you feel new energy, new vigor, new enthusiasm ignite inside you. You are healing, becoming restored, faster and more completely than you've ever imagined possible. Let yourself marvel at the beauty of the rain and your own inner light, as you feel every negative thought or feeling wash away. Your soul is restored. And now the spoken part of our meditation is drawing to a close, but the sound of the rain will carry you into a deep and restful sleep. With every breath, feel your body and mind grow drowsier as your soul revels in the joy of the universe. If you have enjoyed this meditation, I encourage you to return to it. Every meditation practice is different from the last, and you may find that you learn a great deal about yourself from repeating this recording. For now, have a restful sleep.
Thank you.